first woman in the state's place with her. And funny is, Grapline claimed under the second hand that winning state's winning filly back over 600,000.
I'm taking a bit of the period. Now we're going to do that.
Roger, 525,000.